It's the trooper. Yo, it's 6:30. That's AM. AM. Not PM, AM.
Told you I was gonna get up early. Yo, when I, so when I was with Mike yesterday, at Dirt Dog.
I met up with Mike, fixing to eat the hell out of this hot dog. Mike from M Art Boards, or Mike who is M Art Boards.
Mike was like, yeah, I'm gonna get out and ride my skateboard at like 7 in the morning. I was like, oh, that sounds fun. So here we are, 6:41, driving towards the strip. It's freezing out here. It says 41 degrees. That's insane. The wind's a little bit crazy too. It's gonna be freezing out there, Mike. Shit. It is extremely rare that I see the sun on that side of the valley.
Yo, the official temperature is 45 degrees out here. So, there's a breeze too, a decent breeze. It's freaking freezing. I need hot coffee and I need it now. Define skills for you right quick. Somehow on these rough ass bricks, I hit something and went forward. I almost didn't fall, but I did fall. Belly flopped right on the sidewalk. Landed on the sidewalk.
It wasn't as funny as I'm putting it out to be.
No, it was funny. It was funny. I smacked the sidewalk, I landed on it, but look, I never dropped the coffee. I didn't drop the coffee. The fucking thing is still in my hand like a, it's cemented into my hand. Look at this shit. Somehow I ripped a hole in my damn pocket. How do I fall hard enough to rip a hole in my pocket and not drop my coffee? I didn't even realize I didn't drop it until I was like up and walking around with the shit. For the first time, and probably the only time in my life, I was laying down on the sidewalk on the strip. Can you believe that I hit something and busted my ass and did not drop the camera and did not drop the coffee? Speaking of coffee, this shit's cold. I need a new one.
I was thinking the same thing. This is the best time, man.
Yeah.
Early in the morning in Vegas.
I should stop going so balls out on everything and smashing into sidewalks and down snowy hills and shit. But I wasn't really going balls out. I was just cruising.
Dude, you was hauling ass.
I ain't no bitch though, so let's keep going. But look, there used to be craps right here. Look at the carpet. Oh yeah. We walked inside Slots of Fun. Shock if I eat this kale. Kale's a little too healthy. Kale and chorizo, well, chorizo offset it a little bit. Kale, chorizo, and mushroom omelet. Yo, I just left Mike at Bally's. We took an Uber from Makers and Finders back to Bally's. Yo, neither one of us had any intentions or plans of skateboarding all the way downtown. We were thinking we were gonna go all the way to Fremont, but by the time we went to the pawn shop, Mike is playing in the circuit event today at the Rio at noon, which is the whole reason for his trip to Vegas. Oh shit, I went up to the third, I'm on the second floor. Which is his whole reason for coming to Vegas. It's 11:01 right now, so we had to get back. But we decided to go in the pawn shop and then we wanted food. Yo, my damn legs are killing me right now. We skateboarded from Bally's all the way to New York, New York. Then all the way back to Bally's and then all the way to the Gold and Silver Pawn Shop downtown, which is almost to Fremont Street. That is bananas. Yo, it's 11 a.m. I can't believe it. I got 2 Starbucks at 7 this morning to meet up with Mike. So I was planning to do something else, and now I'm not 100% sure if I want to do it. Let me think about it for a minute. That's right. It's time for a coupon run. So it dawned on me the other day to get the new issue of the American Casino Guide, which has a bunch of coupons in it. There's match play coupons and free play slot play coupons and all sorts of stuff. I'm not even sure what all's in it, but I do know that there's quite a few of them for downtown. I haven't looked through it and torn the coupons out yet, so I think I'm gonna grab a Starbucks coffee and get prepared for the run. See this hole in my pants right here, where I crashed earlier? I have keys and a crypto hardware wallet and a little wallet with my ID and shit in this pocket, and I landed on that shit and it jammed into my thigh. It hurts like hell. This book retails for $18.95, but I bought it from their website for $13.49 plus $4.50 shipping, so it was $17.99. There's a lot of coupons in the back for Vegas that I'll never use, like, I don't know, 2-for-1 buffets and buy one dinner, get one free at Silver Sevens. I mean, I'm probably never gonna, but you have the whole year. These are good for all of 2018, so it's best to get this in the beginning of the year. But anyway, as far as downtown goes for gambling coupons, we got three. So there's a $10 match play at the Plaza, a $25 match play for the D, and a $25 match play for the Golden Gate. You also have to have this card that you tear out from inside the book when you redeem the coupons, I guess to make sure that the coupons are not counterfeit or whatever. That's $60 in match plays we're gonna do today. Two 25s and a 10. Already, that is worth, not quite double, but nearly double what we paid for the book. Even if I lose all the bets, we still got value. We still got theoretical value. I think you understand what that means if you've been watching me for a while or if you know about casino gambling. I wish I had more gambling coupons for downtown. The coupons change from year to year. There used to be one for the Grand, but there's not one that I'm willing to use for the Grand. There's some coupons that are like play $25 through a machine and get $10 free play. I don't know the math on those. I know I have an advantage on these match plays. So these are worth roughly half the face value, roughly. We don't have to know to the penny because we're also getting entertainment value, and you guys are getting massive entertainment value by watching me go through this process, so we're good. Won our bet at the Plaza. So I bet $10 with the match play at blackjack, and it was an empty table and it was a shoe game, but weirdly enough, the dealer didn't burn. She just dealt me the first card right off the top of the shoe. I found that odd, not that I really care, but she dealt me a 3. Then she dealt herself an ace, and then she dealt me an ace, and then of course, she asked if I wanted insurance, which of course I never do. I hit at 21. She rolled over a 5 with her ace and then hit a face card and a face card. So winner, we're plus $20 going into the Golden Gate. See, there's good news from the Golden Gate. Not only did I win, but I hit blackjack. Blackjack pays 3-2 there, right? So if you bet $50 and you hit blackjack, you get paid 75. And honestly, for the match play, I thought they were gonna pay me 75. They ended up paying me $62.50 because they only paid even money for the match play, but they paid 3-2 on my $25. So I win 25 plus I win $37.50, which is $62.50 plus 20 plus 6250. We're up 8250 right now. So no matter what happens in the D, we're winning. But because we're in it to win it, we need to win this one too. The Bitcoin ATM, and they also take Bitcoin at all these spots. Got him. She dealt me a 9, then she dealt herself an 8, and then she dealt me a 3 for 12. So I hit it, she gave me an 8. Of course I stand with 20. She rolls over a jack for 18. Got him. So let's recap the coupon run. Plaza plus $20. Golden Gate plus $62.50 for a total of $82.50. The D plus $50 for a grand total for the coupon run, $132.50 to the good. I am definitely running hot at Coupon Blackjack. 3 for 3? What? I have some other coupons that we will use at some point, but the casinos that the coupons are for are all around town. I mean, way on the east side, way up north, they're everywhere. West side, there's one for Rampart, there's one for the Silver Nugget, there might be Jerry's Nugget, Longhorn Casino, Bighorn Casino, Club Fortune Casino. These are all coupons that I will eventually use. We have all the way till December 31st to use them. It's almost 1 p.m. Unbelievably enough, I arrived at Bally's and met up with Mike 6 hours ago. I'm not gonna lie to you, my right leg is banged up. Like, seriously banged up. I'm having trouble walking. The top of my thigh is killing me where I landed on my keys and shit. And my knee hurts too. But yo, at least I didn't spill the coffee. Yo, the damn battery's almost dead. That's crazy. I never run the battery out of this camera. This is gonna be a long ass vlog. Yo, I guess that's gonna do it for this vlog. There will be more coupon runs and there may be more skateboarding in the future. That skateboarding was fun today. Mike and I had a blast. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Wow, plus 132.50? Wow. I'll see you next time. We'll be right back.